Sri P. Wilson.
Thank you, Deputy Chairman, sir. Honorable Minister, in your statement, you have not denied that no government organization has purchased this software. When WhatsApp, in the lawsuit filed before the U.S. Federal Court in San Francisco, claimed that Israeli NSO Group Technologies has spied 1,400 WhatsApp group users, including India, through a software called as Pegasus. The NSO Technologies has given a reply stating that it has sold only to government agencies. Therefore, the pleadings of the WhatsApp group, WhatsApp in the lawsuit, as well as the reply filed by the NSO Technologies, points out that the government agencies in India has purchased this software. Your statement is very vague. It doesn't say that you have not, your government agencies have not purchased this. So therefore, I want your reply on this. Furthermore, are you taking any steps to get yourself implicated in the lawsuit filed by the WhatsApp group before the San Francisco court? I would like to remind you the judgment of Honorable Supreme Court. 13 judges have clearly said that right to privacy is a fundamental right. A fundamental right to privacy without strict legislative safeguards and stiff penalties will not get the respect it deserves. I would also like to point out that in the judgment rendered by the Honorable Supreme Court, it calls for the government to create a data protection regime to protect the privacy of individuals. Honorable Law Minister, you are well aware that under Section 43 of the Information Technology Act 2000, no data can be stolen. The pleadings filed before the San Francisco court points out against the Indian government agencies. We want a reply on this. Thank you.